We'll have to wait till the swelling goes down to see if it's broken. I'll get you something for the pain, all right? Yeah.
Nice feint, son. I'm glad those boxing lessons were useful.
I'm glad I've done something that pleased you.
What you were doing in there?
I wish your granddad could have seen it. He'd have been proud of you.
And what about you, Rich?
Proud of your boy?
Look, in us colliers, we don't say much.
It's Dad's way.
Well, he's dead now, isn't he? He's dead. Things are going to be different.
Where you got stuck in?
In there.
You know, you want to come down to the pub with me some night, son. Explain it to the boys. I mean, they're always asking exactly what it is you do, and I can never really explain it.
Just feel a bit off. I'd love to do that. But understanding what I do, you have to accept who I am.
Right, I'm going to check on Max. I'll let you do it.